Hello everyone, this is anime fan RK2K here with a let's play of Moemon, a ROM hack version of Pokemon Fire Red. Last time, we went through Pokemon Tower here in Lavender Town. And today, we're going north to Lavender, but we're going south of it. Hi guys. Yeah, I got a bite here. So I decided that we'd take the trip over to Fuchsia City. Let's see how that treats us. It's got Thunderball, a few water Pokemon, it looks like. It's nice. Hopefully we have relatively uneventful trip. I think there's a Snorlax on the way though. I have to prepare for that. Just small fry. Thanks for $792, guys. Hang on, my line snagged. Be patient, fishing is a waiting game. Okay. A fisherman hanging out here on Route 12, I guess. That's still a tentacle, yeah. Survive. Oh no, that 2 damage. My speed. Oh, but that paralysis. I have a couple attacks. Go from Pika to Gloom. Fire's power was weakened. That was nice. Alright. That one got away. With a better rod, I could catch better Pokemon. Seagull, I only have the old rod myself, I think. Fishing Fool versus Pokemon Kid. Next feature Pokemon battle right here. Dude, that holding's of a level almost. 13. But that still happened. Touch too much. I guess you get to be good at what you like. Well, you beat me at Pokemon, but you can't top me at fishing. Oh yeah, I only have an old rod. I love fishing, don't get me wrong, but it'd be best if I also had more work. And that's kind of depressing. It's like, yeah, I fish, but I don't have a job. Apparently. And it's gonna be worse when I win and take your money. Sorry, sir. Shelder. Why not? So when am I like get some of these Pokemon? Stay on the Goldeen, yep. Because I'm level 30 for Gloom. Ow, that hurt. A little bit. Heal it back though. Won't change for the horsey either. There we go. It's not easy. Yeah. Sorry about taking 756 miles from you. Alright, it isn't gonna bug me anymore. Hey Jess, if we win, I'll marry you. Young couple Gia and Jess would like to battle. All the Nidorans. Whoops. There you go. Level 30. Yay. Can't help you hand your teammate when they're not there. Come on, Nidoran. And that is done. Oh, but why? Well, $1,300, not gonna complain. Jesse, silly, you ruined this. Oh, Gia, forgive me, my love. Time for a Snorlax. Snorlax woke up, attacked in a grumpy rage. Hi, Snorlax. You know, for a grumpy Snorlax, he doesn't look that grumpy. See how much life he has. You have a lot of life. This is why Snorlax are annoying, by the way. They also have rest. Oh. Wow, that's actually kind of a professional Snorlax. And it goes to sleep again. This lazy Pokemon. Alright, we're gonna hope we can get it down a little bit here. Try using different moves. See how much damage you do. Nothing. Okay, got it. Now it's trying to put me to sleep. Alright, that's it. Switch over to Gloom. We could try stunts for it when it wakes up. So like a setup for that. Gyarados and lower its attack again with Intimidate. That's a relief. Alright, we're going to attempt the two Dragon Rage and catch. And it got away with it. Alright, so I'm just going to... Try to capture it with the lowered percent chance of catching. Wow, that's close. It's like another Dugtrio episode. By the way, if you're wondering why I keep using Intimidate, I think lowering the attack actually does help with the capture a little bit. Ooh, it can't rest if its HP is full? I didn't know that. Did like nothing. Oh man. It's like the Intimidates are working. Come on. Oh, this yawn thing's annoying. Best way to know how yawn works is it puts your Bowman to sleep. That's basically what it does. But not right away. Like, after a turn. probably keep switching to money now. Oh, I didn't even try. Do this. Skin the ball, Snorlax. I mean, it's even worse because, like, goodness. Alright, I'll be back. Hey guys, it's Anime Fan RK2K here, and we're back. I'm gonna wake this thing up and try again, and I just realized I forgot to switch to Gyarados. That's okay, because Pikachu has Thunder Wave. Intimidating Snorlax to attack down a little bit here, so I guess we'll switch between Gina and Season 2. Do that. We're gonna begin the process again, throwing book balls. Try the football again, see what happens. Even staying in it after any significant portion of time. Not more. At least it shook once that time. Snorlax, very little of this. Wow. Okay. That was great. Oh my goodness, we want to see how many Pokeballs it takes. I have over 30 too, so it's gonna take a while. Like, that was really close. It's like, nope. Goodness gracious. Man, I thought I would get to Fuchsia City this episode. It looks like we might barely get past Snorlax. Finally. Jeez. It is not satisfying unless it eats over 880 pounds of food every day. When it is done eating, it goes promptly to sleep. What to name this thing? know what? I'll just keep Snorlax to me. Let me be back. There's two things I want to do. First one is going to be over here in Viridian City. Now this one, I can just watch. How's it going? Yawn, I must have dozed off in the sun. I had this weird dream about a drowsy eating my dream. And I learned how to eat dreams. Ooh, this is too spooky. Let me teach you two poems so I forget about it. Yeah, he teaches Dream Eater. So we're going to actually put that to great effect right now. Sorry, Gloom. Early retirement for now. Oh, yeah, that's right. I can't cut without Gloom. I feel so dumb right now. This is so full of fail right now. I don't even know what to do. Try that again. Nope, no one can learn it. I might just keep it like this. Snorlax is a pretty decent Pokemon. I might just keep him. Try this again. Yep. I haven't used this in a while. Still going crazy over it. Don't think it's hard to think up good Pokemon names, especially if you caught up a whole bunch. Yep, I know. And yeah, once you catch someone else, they're not there anymore. Nice. Oh, what's this? I'm the fishing guru's younger brother. I simply love fishing. I can't bear to go without. Oh, you like fish? Sure. Grant, I think your style. I think we've been friends. Take this and fish, young friend. Ooh, I got the super rod. That's actually the best rod. Giant Magikarp. Huh. This is just a strange request. Might have to do that at some point. How's it going? Electricity is my specialty. I don't know a thing about Pokemon the Sea, though. I kind of have a 4 times weakness to electricity, and you're level 29, huh? Maybe I could just bite you into submission? That worked. Flinch you one more time? Okay, Sonic Boom's not an electricity attack, so... pretty sure you have less than 40 HP left, so Dragon Rage here. Price is averted. That's quite a good amount of experience. I'll take it. Ooh, Leer. Yes, there's one move I'll get rid of for that. The Splash actually does nothing. Switch out for the Electrode. As good a time as any to start using the Snorlax. Aww. My heart defense harshly fell. There you go. There we go. That's a very rude combination attack right there. Just headbutt you while you're sleeping. Alright, Snorlax, I can be friends now that I caught you. Oh. Water conducts electricity, so you should zap Sea Pokemon. That's nice. Yes, let's cut it. I'm searching for a Moonstone. Have you found one? Yeah, why? Hi, Nidoran. Be intimidating, Nidoran, I guess. Oh, that poison point. Did not expect that. Goodness, not another poison point. Well, apparently I got some iron out of it. Do I have anything to cure this? I'll be right back, guys. Alright, guys, we're back. What's catching? You never know what you can catch. When you catch a Magikarp. Oh, I missed. Very effective. It splashed and nothing happened. Magikarp. Simple bell right there. Lost it. Yep, I won it. What? Magikarp? I catch them all the time, sure, but boy, are they wimpy. Until you evolve them into a Gyarados. It's here. Nothing. Except a Pokemon encounter, apparently. And we get Pidgeys. Really? Hit our first patch of grass in a while and we get a Pidgey again? Pidgeys and Oddishes. Alright. So more of the same. Let's just leave it at that. Next on the list. How's it going? I found Carbos in a cave once while I was spelunking. Yeah. I found them in a department store. Huh. I just want to see if I can get the raise attack or not on the Metal Claw. Not being nice about it, so I guess we'll just do it the hard way and scratch our way to victory. And Supersonic. Yeah, we could fire his power, but I'm not gonna use a fire attack against Golden, so. No. I sit here and wonder if the Golden even has any, Aha! And now we switch. Gumu does have a distinct advantage against most water types. Again, by other Pokemon. Alright, so that's one Poliwag down. And Horsea. Why not? Mix it up. Use Pico. Back again. Bubble Buzz. Attack again. Alright. Oh, too bad. I just messed up. Carbos boosts the speed of my Pokemon. That's nice. I guess we should, like, lead off with Gloom or Snorlax. Someone who... Whoops. My Burpo will want to battle with you. And now we get the trainers who don't use water types. Well now. This is awkward. Luckily, we do have other types of moves. Ow. I paralyze you. Thank you. Like actually seeing that in effect. No quick attacks for you either. Pidgeotto, you say? You know what? I have just a Pokemon. Hi, Pidgeotto. That's a rock type move. That 4 damage. Yep. Man, that four damage again. And super effective. Keeping it simple. There you go. My Pidgey and Pidgeotto combo lost. Got $696. My Pokemon look happy even though they lost. Alright, we're just gonna use Distant as our first Pokemon. How's it going? I'm told I'm a good for a kid. Well, you probably have Pokemon in your 30s. Means you probably can at least get a gym badge or something. See, that worked out. Wow, that one shot. Okay, take it. Meow. Keep going. Oh, well, my attack a little bit. No, oh, still got the one hit KO. Grab it though. Yeah. Ooh, I did like 18 damage. And then got one shot at that one. Just for Pikachu, we'll use our Gina. I'm a ground type. Looks like you knew I was a ground type. Oh, magnitude 4? What is this? Oh, that's better, magnitude 7. Alright. Using the Alp again. Go with the Gyarados again. Bites back. Alright, there we go. I want to be a good trainer. I'll train hard. Just watch. It's good. Jeez, how much longer we have? Route 13, North Silence Bridge? Alright, I don't know how much more longer we have, but I think I'll just end it off here, guys. And next time we'll continue our road to Fuchsia City. So I'll see you guys then. This is AnimeFanRK2K. Thank you for watching.